Trace some klept meds. Someone's stashing them in a kabuki apartment. Unfortunately, no idea what's waiting for you there, so be careful. Anyway, you bring them back, some rippers will thank you. Profusely. More deets in the attachment.
Hear that howling at night?
Like a dying animal. Ah, ah.
Shh, quiet.
Can't call the police on him, or he'll rile up the tigers.
I know. And we can't ask them, or we will repay them for the rest of our lives.
Gotta do something.
Stop!
Sure, sure. You be careful with that trigger.
I told you not to move. I'll put you down like a dog!
What is this?
Thanks, V. Couldn't have been easy, but you handled it like a pro. Job done, contract closed.
Mr. Whitey here. Drop that milk toast kibble and rush to the nearest store for a taste of sweet, 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 clean speed. Cause life is too short to be slow.
Who do I spy? A happy new gun owner, I hope.
I already told you why.
Exactly.
Out for sale.
Only top shelf gear.
Even Mother Nature can. Try out our freshly developed mutants.
In other news, the NCPD welcomes a boost to its authority. As of today, the police may detain criminal suspects for up to 1 year without formal prosecution. The NCPD scored another victory with the adoption of a policy allowing the shooting of a limb to be considered a warning shot, a change that should keep officers safer. The Night City Office of Cybernetic Technology has been formally dissolved as a result of budget cuts. The office, formerly responsible for implant certification, will shutter its doors next week.